number and letter series.
A series is a collection of numbers or letters arranged in an order of some kind. In a typical series question, there is always at least one term missing, which normally you have to work out. Let us look at some examples. Example 1. Find the missing number in this series. Look at the numbers series, and look for a pattern that repeats. Can you see one? Well, the numbers are counting up, but missing every other digit. So, the answer is 11. Here is another example, using letters. Example 2. Find the missing number in this series. Again, there is a pattern, which repeats itself. Look at the letters. First find this pattern, then it's easy, the answer will come to you. Can you see it? Well, the letters are counting up from the letter K. So the answer is P. Example 3. Find the missing number in this series. This is a bit more complicated example than those we have looked at so far, but do not worry. Again, there is a pattern, which repeats itself. This time, we have two patterns. We must deal with each one separately. Look at the numbers first. They are even numbers, counting up. So, the missing number is 12. Next, look at the letters. They are counting up, starting with the letter A. So, the missing letter is F. Combine or join the two answers to give us the final answer, which is 12F. Next starts the exercise. This exercise will test your understanding of letters, numbers and series at your age. You will find the answers at the end of this video. In this exercise, there are 20 questions. You will have 20 seconds to do each question. If you need more time, just pause the video. You can ask your parent or teacher to help you. Answer for this exercise can be found either at end of this lesson or on our website. Exercise 1. Find the missing term. 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 Find the missing term.
We hope you have learned something from this video. Please tell at least 5 people about our work, so they can also benefit. Do visit our website, to see hundreds of free educational videos.
Answers for the previous exercise are coming next. This is the end of this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos.